you know, maybe a little out of sync a little bit, but I think, you know, you look defensively, we get a couple turnovers. Thought that pick by Brian was huge, even though the offense didn't capitalize. The two turnovers in the second half, I think they were 3 of 12 on third down. I think we had 4 or 5 sacks, so making some strides just offensively, close, a few more points. I think, you know, the holding call on the big run, rub route we get picked, and we just shot ourselves a couple times, but close. But you make a lot of strides as we move forward. Indiana State's got a solid team. I respect Trent a lot, and I thought they were very capable and could and would win if we didn't play well, and we need to play better. But we make some of those plays last year, and we're on the wrong side of the ledger. This year, we got to take those plays out, but we're still good enough to overcome those plays and get a W for win one, and we'll move forward. So what questions we got?